So what's it take to be a housewife of Atlanta?
Fabulous.
How are you loving LA?
I love it. I'm from LA.
Are you?
And my wonderful husband's over there. My nanny's right there. That's
hello.
Maybe you can talk with me. Maybe you can with me.
That's really an intensive rock you got on your finger. So being a housewife of Atlanta, what's the best thing that happened to you so far?
The best thing, you get a lot of opportunities. So it's been great. You know, with the good comes the bad. So,
So what happens after this show?
You know what? I have a lot of offers for talk shows. I'm doing a movie, and so I'm excited about that. I write movies as well. I'm an actress, so I'm excited about that.
Nice. Well, have a good night.
So I'm really talented. So look out for me.
Have a good night.
Have a good night.
Thank you.